That's the name. I've worked with all the big stars. A lot that you probably know. Little guy named Elvis Presley, Van Halen. Little guy named Liberace. Liberace and I have dinner all the time. Not to mention, I had a lot of fun working on Scarface, me and Al Pacino. Way back. But the likes of this character, the writer of Bohemian Rhapsody, really grinds my gears, and I tell you why. Because Bohemian Rhapsody is nothing but a 6.5 minute monstrosity that no one wants to listen to. The radio standard is 3 minutes. 3 minutes it's gonna be because it's my record, my money, and that's the way it's gonna be because I said so. And he comes in here with the likes threatening me. Claims he's gonna bring ballet to the masses through his operatic rock and roll album. Hate opera. Hate everything about it. But let me tell you what really grinds my gears is the fact that he threatens to walk out. And while he's walking out, I said, you stop in your tracks, you medium talent nobody! Because what we need is a huge hit single like I'm in love with my car. That's the type of song that teenagers can barely pop their head to. Believe me, I know. Kids these days are so disrespectful. They think they know everything. And to think, I worked with Hendrix.
Mamma mia, mamma mia.